Welcome back. We're here at New London Hospital, and coming up is Hospital Days. Joining me now is Christina O'Halloran, the lady who makes it all happen. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, Anne.
Yes, you're in charge of all the marketing and events here.
I am.
This is probably your biggest event of the year.
Biggest event of the year, mostly because it spans so many days.
So tell us what's on deck.
All right, so it is the 90th annual Hospital Days this year. We're very excited. It's a huge milestone, and we try to make it a really special event. So with a lot of the community support, we've extended Hospital Days. It's running all the way from Tuesday, the 29th, through Sunday, August 3rd.
All right, so you must have a lot of new activities if that's 5 days.
We have a ton of new activities. We have a watermelon race that's kicking everything off on Tuesday. That's hosted by the new London Recreation Department. You kind of roll the watermelon. It is bring your own watermelon. So you do have to show up prepared, but all the instruments will be there to build it. That's happening on Gould Road.
Okay.
We also have a movie night that's hosted by the New London Recreation Department and the New London Outing Club.
Nice.
So that'll be a lot of fun. And then we have, again, Meet the Chamber Night. It was the first annual Meet the Chamber Night last year, hosted by the Lakes Region Chamber of...
Yes, Lake Sunapee
Region. Lake Sunapee Region Chamber of Commerce.
Yes. And that's under the big tent, right, in the field. Is it going to be the same this year?
That's under the big tent, right under the crafter's tent.
Okay, yes.
And I do believe it is sold out.
Great.
So there'll be about 50 or so local businesses under that tent. A great way to meet and greet with the local businesses and have a little bit of fun. And I do believe there's some live entertainment that night,
too. Yeah, the food was wonderful last year. And, I think local musician Jake Davis and the Whiskey Stones.
Yes, they will be playing. And I have heard it is country western theme, so come with your cowboy hat and your cowgirl boots.
Okay, super. All right, and that's Thursday.
That is Thursday evening. The events continue Friday. We have a big band night on the green, and we also have the Midway going too. The Midway starts on Thursday. The good thing to note about that this year is that we have 3 nights of bracelet night.
Oh, the children will be so happy, and their parents will be happier.
Exactly.
That's really nice.
And that, again, is hosted by the Lake Sunapee Region Chamber of Commerce this year. Mm-hmm. So we have had a wonderful partnership with them, and we're so excited they decided to bring the Midway back again this year.
That's terrific. And that runs Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Okay. Big band?
Big band, the Dobros, will be playing.
Okay, super. And that's Saturday night?
That's Friday night.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
And then on Saturday, we have all kinds of events going on. There'll be tons of family fun activities. Of course, we have the parade rolling down Main Street. We are still looking for some parade entries, so if there's any folks out there interested in putting on a costume and joining us, we would love to have them.
And that's Dancing Through the Decades is the theme. What could be more fun than that? Seeing lots of early 70s looking things coming out, I'm sure.
Yes.
Lots of disco wear.
I've had quite a few sign up for the 50s and 60s, so it'll be interesting to see what eras folks pick.
Super. That is one of the best parades I've ever seen. And I've been to lots of parades, but honestly, it is so well represented. You've got all the fun sirens going and the antique cars, and there's usually some horses and animals.
And quite a few floats this year.
The floats are great, and you've got people marching. I'm always amazed how many audience members there are, because it seems like everybody is actually in the parade. Right? But there's plenty of people watching too to pick up all the candy that gets thrown.
Oh, absolutely. And we have some old time favorites going on Saturday too. We'll have the craft tent there.
Okay.
And we are hosting a retrospective.
Okay.
So it'll be a self-guided tour.
Nice.
And we'll have a lot of old photos, some history about how Hospital Days really started.
Great.
So people can kind of take a walk through and browse through 90 years of history and community tradition.
It's just incredible. It's been around that long. Yeah. So that Saturday is a jam-packed day.
Saturday is a jam-packed day. The dunk tank will be back. We are still looking for dunkies. So if you're interested, Lynn, we have space in the dunk tank.
That would be good. Celebrity dunkie. Okay.
Absolutely.
Yeah. I hope you've got some of the principals of the schools lined up for that. they would be popular.
The list is still under construction, but okay. It will be posted soon.
Great. Okay. And then, of course, the triathlon.
Yes, Sunday wraps up this, almost week-long event this year, and it's the 31st annual New London Hospital Days Triathlon. Same course as last year, so if anybody participated last year and they're looking to beat that race time, this is the year to do it. The course doesn't always stay the same.
Right, yes. Well, it's good. The lake should be plenty warm.
It should be warm.
Because it's been really a nice hot summer. And yeah, that's a great triathlon. It's very accessible to many people.
It's very accessible, and it's also a great family fun triathlon. The distances aren't too long. It's about a quarter of a mile swim, 5.7 mile bike, and now, of course, the 5K run.
Right.
And we do have a kids' fun run that day that wraps everything up. We usually have about 100 or so participants in the kids' fun run, which is just a blast to watch.
So there are a lot of businesses and community organizations that have partnered with you this year. Why don't you name a few?
There are, and we really couldn't have this event without their support, Lynn. We have the Rotary Club, who offers the pancake breakfast and lunch, the Lions Club, who puts on a fantastic barbecue dinner. Morgan Hill Bookstore has an author coming in to do a reading for the children this year.
Nice.
And of course, the New London Outing Club, the New London Recreation Department, and the Lake Sunapee Region Chamber of Commerce play such a huge part in the week's events.
Well, thank you. We all look forward to Hospital Days every year, and this one's a doozy being the 90th anniversary. So the schedule, best way to get the schedule is online. You've got a great little part of your website.
Absolutely. Visit the New London Hospital website. The event schedule is posted there. There'll be a couple ads running in the shopper too, so you should be able to catch the schedule of events there.
Excellent.
And if you have any questions or if anyone's interested in participating or volunteering, they can call me directly at 526-5526.
Excellent. Well, best wishes and happy anniversary.
Thank you, Lynn.
Thank you, Christina. To check out more videos like this one, click here. And to find our YCN News, click here. You can find out more information about our guest today and find a link to the full show in the description below. With new videos every week, be sure you subscribe to our channel and keep up with everything that's going on in the Kearsarge region. Thanks for watching the Kearsarge Chronicle.